Hey, what's up, fellas? How we doing, man? It's Anelli here. Today, we're talking about being very careful and selective when it comes to choosing your peer group or the people that you're going to hang around with, the people that you're going to play with on a team, people that you're going to practice with. One of the biggest things when it comes to development is choosing the right people. And this isn't just for baseball. I mean, this is for anything. It's for life, when it comes to friends, all that stuff. But if you want to have a certain behavior, or if you want to change your behavior, you need to hang around with people that have the type of behavior that you want to have. So if you want to be a hard worker, you want to improve your work ethic, hang around with people that work hard and have a good work ethic. If you want to be around people that are, or excuse me, if you want to be more positive, hang around positive people. If you want to be more energetic, hang around people that have good energy. It works the same way in the opposite manner. If you want to be lazy, just hang around with really lazy people and they'll drag you right down and be lazy, right? You want to be around people that get in trouble, or excuse me, you know, if you hang around people that get in trouble, guess what? You'll probably get in trouble. So much of your behavior and whether you improve on whatever you're doing or get worse at whatever you're doing will depend on who you're hanging out with, who you're around every single day. And for me, that's why it's so important as a player to be on a team or be around people, usually that's going to be a team, that has a lot of really, really good players, right? Players that are going to push you to be better. That's why you don't want to be the best player on your team, right? Some people like to be the best player on the team. They choose a team where they're the best player, right? I want to be the star. I want to be the best player. Should choose a team that you're the worst player on the team, right? Where you have to go every day and you have to work really, really hard because all these other really good players are pushing you to be better, right? They're really, really good players. That will make you better. Same thing when you're choosing teams, you want to pick a team that's going to play against competition that's going to push you to be better. It's the same thing. Some teams play against competition that is just terrible, right? They just play against bad teams because the team and the players, they want to go 40-0, right? Yeah, we went 40-0 at 13 years old. We won the championship. We got a trophy. We're the best ever. I would much rather go 20-20, 10-30, but play against teams that are going to push me to get better. Play against teams that are better than our team, right? Yes, we may lose, but oftentimes you'll learn more in defeat than you will in victory, especially when it comes with playing against competition that's really, really good, that's better than you, that's going to push you hard every single day. So take a look at your life, whether it's your teammates, team you're playing for, your friends, whoever it is. What type of people are they and what type of behavior are they displaying? And is that what you want to be? Is that what you want to act like? If it's not, choose different people to be around. Choose different teammates. Choose different team. Be around people that push you to be what you want to be. I want to be a hard worker. I want to have good energy, right? I'm trying to improve all the time as a player. I need to be around people that want to improve as players. That will push me to do so. You will act very, very much like the people that you are around. They say most people are basically look at people's five best friends or five people they spend the most time around, and that's what they're going to be like. Absolutely true. So make sure you're surrounding yourself with the right people. Okay? So let me know if you have any questions. Comment in the section below. Subscribe to the channel if you've not done so already. Like the video. I appreciate that. Check out the description box below. We've got links to a bunch of books and training tools we use with all of our players, as well as a 50% off link for Plate Crate. So just click on the link, type in Antonelli in the coupon code, you get 50% off your first Plate Crate. Check out our Instagram page, Antonelli Baseball, our Twitter feed, ManAntonelli9, where you can get instructional videos we're posting all the time for you guys. Check out our website, AntonelliBaseball.com, where you can learn how to be part of our teams and also work with our staff. And that's all I got for you guys. Thank you so much again for watching. I appreciate it. And we'll talk to you later.